not grouping up around the bottom. Here's the run forward. Oh, they have sentries down. They already had one pre-prepared. Slark, he's got the Aegis Immortal, he's got BKB. So if they Fiend's Grip, which is exactly what happens, Moon jumps in, gets the Dragon Tusk off. The Storm is good. Mushi, he's looking to steal a little bit more before he goes down. He won't burn the BKB just yet, but DK inside of this Aghanim Storm is just way too much. But Ninja, oh, not again. He stole the Eclipse again. They turn it around with the Omni Knight. He tried to protect him with GA, but the damage is all pumping out of Mushi. Not what VGJ Storm wanted. Now the Lunar is isolated. Another stun. Another huge fight for Mineski. And give this guy something. Jabz, you hero.
He stole GA too. That's an axe GA. That's unbelievable.
Oh my god.
Two buybacks again, but the benefit of buying back first is now you put the enemy team in a position where you're going to need to buy back two most likely to defend base. And if you do so, you're still going to be